Do you ever wonder why we at Norwex are so focused on the chemicals in cleaning products? Well, not long ago, a study from our native Norway suggested that regular exposure to cleaning products significantly affects lung function. The University of Bergen in Norway tracked the lung function of 6,000 people over a period of more than 20 years. And their lung function was measured periodically during the study by how much they could forcibly breathe out, kind of like this. The researchers found that people who used cleaning sprays over that 20-year period had reduced lung function. And in fact, their reduced lung function was the equivalent to smoking a pack of cigarettes each day for 20 years. That same study also showed that house cleaners have a 40% higher risk of developing asthma than others. One of the researchers said, "The take-home message is that in the long run, cleaning chemicals very likely cause rather substantial damage to your lungs." So how does this happen? Well, small particles from sprays, which are called volatile organic compounds, or VOCs, can remain floating in the air for hours after cleaning. And when you pass through the room, these small particles can actually travel deep into the lungs as you're breathing in. And it's there, deep in the lungs, that they can cause infections and actually age the lungs. The lead researcher, Dr. Savanyes, went on to add something that Norwex reminds people of every day. These chemicals are usually unnecessary. Microfiber cloths and water are more than enough for most purposes. Now, a few years ago, we did some testing of our own, and we wanted to show just how effective substituting microfiber and water for a chemical cleaner can be. So we conducted a much smaller scale environmental chamber test using protocols from ASTM and EPA recommendations, and we used paper towels and a popular disinfectant spray and compared it to using water and an envirocloth. The test method determines volatile organic compounds that are actually released in the ambient air, and it allows us to then measure them. And remember, these VOCs were what the study at the University of Bergen showed could actually float in the air for hours after use and then travel deep into the lungs, causing infections and aging of the lungs. The results of our test showed that the levels of VOCs in the chamber where we used the popular all-purpose cleaner with paper towels actually had 1,800 times more VOCs than in the chamber where we used only water and the envirocloth. So for me, this is one of the easiest changes we can make to impact the health of our homes, reducing VOC levels by using an envirocloth and water. You know, at Norwex, we say that clean doesn't have to have a smell. After all, the smell that some cleaners leave behind can be a mixture of compounds that are volatile enough to actually evaporate and then stay in the air. Even several hours after using them, levels can be 1,000 times higher than the levels of VOCs that you find outdoors. So the easy solution? Eliminate harmful chemical cleaners, save a plastic bottle while you're at it, and rely on Norwex microfiber and water to help make your home a safe haven.